Philadelphia.
I'm excited. Are you excited? I haven't been to the city in so long. I'm excited. Plus, I just love airports. Airports are the best. You don't think airports are the best? Do you even travel? I fall in love too easily. I fall in love too fast. I fall in love too terribly hard. For love to ever. Okay, guys, we just landed in Philadelphia. The airport here is so much nicer than the one in Memphis. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. It's just so much better. And now we're gonna go to the baggage claim and we're gonna meet my mom. To the city. It's really quite warm out. I should probably take this jacket off. And we're probably going to go to lunch soon. Somewhere soon. Or near. Somewhere in the city. Because we finally found a place to park. I don't know where we are, but we finally found somewhere to park. And also, my phone is dying and I'm hungry, so we're gonna try to fix those things. So, we got some chicken and falafel and rice from a food truck, and now we're walking to, well, around the river. And I got blueberry lemonade, and it's so good. It's so good. Staring at my mom's friend's house, and she's really nice, and she has two dogs. One of them is sitting here. He keeps trying to get up on the bed, but he's not allowed on the bed. He doesn't understand that. It is currently 8:04 a.m. I've been up since 6:30 or 7. It's way brighter here, and as you can tell, the birds are very loud, but that's fine. I'm probably going to go take a shower and get dressed, and then I'll keep you posted on what I do the rest of the day. I don't know if you can see this, but this is a tree, and all of those lights are fireflies. You can't see them that well. But
maybe not be quite so many reps.
I promise you they're there. And there's a lot of them. Now at the hotel after what was probably the most uneventful day of my summer so far. I literally just slept, watched Netflix, and then slept some more. There is nothing to say there. But tomorrow we will be going on a campus tour of Drexel, and I am excited for that. especially since that's the whole reason that I am here. Now it will be time for me to watch HGTV until I fall asleep. So, now, it is morning. We got breakfast at the hotel, and it was yummy. I had yogurt. And now, we're going to go back out to the city and go to some museums. Then go on our campus tour, eventually have lunch with a friend, go to some more museums, and then come home and maybe go to the pool at the hotel. So today should be fun. Today we went on college tours and saw two museums and ate a lot of food. We're back at the hotel now, and it was just overall a very good day. I was excited about campus before the tour, but I'm even more excited about it now. Like, I love it. I have this awesome flannel. Look. I love it. It's so good. As you can see, I literally just bought it. It still has the tag on it, but that is okay. Because I enjoy it. I like this one. It's very nice. It's like an extra small though, because I am short, as it turns out. Well, yeah, we learned a lot today. We did a lot today. We ate a lot today. We walked a lot today. It was overall very fun. It was very nice. And I'm more excited than ever about this school. So tomorrow we are going to go to the exhibit that we didn't get to see today, because we went to go see the Marvel exhibit at the museum, but there's also a VR and AR exhibit that we wanted to go to but didn't get to because we took too long talking to the admissions guy after the tour. And yeah, so we'll do that tomorrow, because our flight doesn't leave until 2:30-ish. So yeah. And tomorrow will be our last day. See you then. Good morning. It is 8:48 a.m. We are going to go to that museum for the VR exhibit that we didn't get to go to yesterday. And then we're going to go lunch, maybe, and then to the airport, because today is our last day. So we are checking out of our hotel right now. I grabbed breakfast. I have some fruit, strawberries, and a bagel. And I filled up my water bottle, too, before I left, so that's good. And, yeah, we're gonna go to that exhibit. And then we'll go home. is so cool. This airport is the best.
Are we gonna
they
share?
They have your restaurants integrated with where you wait for your flight. Like, here is the restaurant, and there's where you wait for your flight. Like, it's so cool. It's so cool. Now morning, and I am home. I've been home since last night, but I was so tired that I